Hi, I'm Tina Lucier. I'm the intern CEO of CityWest, and I'm happy to be sending this Seafest greeting to you on behalf of all of our employees. I've lived in Rupert my whole life, and I've always looked forward to Seafest every year. Most of the time, I've watched a parade with my family, or I walk the parade route representing CityWest. We've had a lot of great floats over the years, and they were designed and built by our team of amazing employees. We all enjoyed handing out candy and saying hello to our valued customers in each parade. It made us feel proud to be part of such a great community that has tremendous spirit. Although we can't see all the Seafesters this year, we're happy that we can broadcast this virtual parade on our CityWest Community Television. Even though we couldn't actually be together, this community once again came together to produce this great virtual parade. Thank you so much to the Prince Rupert Special Events Society for organizing it. We're looking forward to turning the tide next year when we hopefully see you all in person. Stay safe and enjoy the parade.
Happy Seafest, Prince Rupert.
Happy Seafest, Prince Rupert.
Happy Seafest, Prince Rupert, from the Prince Rupert Special Events Society.
This year came full of challenges.
And we probably have a few more challenges still to come.
But we pulled together as a community and region.
And we believe that there are better days ahead.
This year, we want to celebrate optimism, flexibility, and community spirit.
For our virtual parade, we've chosen the theme,
The Tide is Turning.
The Tide is Turning.
Thank you all to the community groups and businesses that have submitted videos for today's parade.
And an especially big thanks goes out to CityWest Community Television for helping put this together.
We hope that as you see your neighbors and friends sing and dance,
send their greetings and best wishes, or make us laugh out loud,
that this will remind us all that we are in this together.
And we couldn't have picked a better place to weather the storm.
Prince Rupert.
The tide is turning.
The tide is turning.
We love Prince Rupert.
We love Prince Rupert. We love our region.
We hope this brings you a smile.
Thanks again from the Special Events Society. Cheers.
At Rushbrook floats to the crates and cranes of Fairview Bay. This story Ghibli promotes warm fellowship at Seafest Day.
The scores of nations that call this home assemble proud in history's gaze. Mid nature's splendor, neath cloudy dome, all kindred of Charles Melville Hayes.
But this seaside city can claim no man, nor woman as its sole sire. Many greats from frying pan leapt bold into the fusing fire. Though social distance is our creed, which leaves parade grounds bleak and bare, we're closer still, how clear's the need to celebrate as friends and care.
Therefore the spectre cannot rob the strength that in our harbor docks we prove we can with light hearts bob when swept by waves and on the rocks.
And now to close with this our wish, that health and joy will fill your cup. When age is past, with truth we fish. When chips are down, we'll all stand up. Special thanks to Michael Gurney for writing a little jitty for Bob's on the Rocks. Happy Seafest Parade, everybody.
Yeah, we're done. seas. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Don't do me that. You should be rolling me, you should be rolling me, you're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy, but you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously.
Portugal here, celebrating Seafest 2020. That's right, you heard it, Seafest 2020. The tide has changed. First of all, I'd like to thank the Prince Rupert Special Events Committee for going on, carrying on, and doing something for Seafest. I mean, I like the idea, not canceled. This is a great idea. And hopefully all of you watching, that's all of you watching, are enjoying this nice Seafest, virtual Seafest parade. That's right, that's what we're doing. Of course, a Seafest parade wouldn't be a Seafest parade without Captain Portugal here. That's right, and listening to the music in the background here, beautiful Portuguese style music. So it makes Rupert, Rupert, we are a multicultural city. We enjoy having a good time, be it live or virtual, as this is. So again, everybody, stay safe. Happy Seafest 2020!
And in the story, a lot of people don't know this, but in the story the raven was white. And the reason why you see him black today is because when he was trying to steal the last box, which was the sun, when he transformed into a raven from a little boy, he went into the into this hole, which they called a chimney. And what happened was the chief managed to catch him by the leg. And what was going on was the raven was trying to get out of this chimney lake, and what happened was all the soot went on him, and that's why you see black ravens today, and that he's marked as a thief.
The idea is to work with 40 youth over the next year to tell stories. Living technique, and that's form theater. So what that does is that explores the contemporary issues that the youth experience in our modern society.
Hi, my name is Priscilla Dennis, and my role in the project is to teach the youth how to use the photo, video, and sound equipment that we have available. When we do get them to try something new and they realize, wow, I did good at that, that for me is kind of what it's all about.
Give youth the opportunity to share their voices, to learn again about what brought us to this point in time.
The youth are our future, and they're learning about truth and reconciliation. They can be the change for First Nations people and reconciliation.
Oh, it's recording!
To reflect the life and experiences of the people in our community, to be relevant.
Because I know this is part of, like, the Raven Hills Project. I know it's part of learning more about First Nations history, and I'm very interested and eager to learn more about our culture.
Like I said, I'd love to see the younger generation get involved with what is happening today, because it's important. If nobody does anything now, then they won't do anything in the future.
ਨੀਵੇਂ ਨੱਚ ਨੱਚ ਪੱਟ ਦਿਆਂ ਵੇੜਾ ਕੁੜੀਏ
ਹਰੇ ਹਰੇ ਕਾ ਉੱਤੇ ਸੱਪ ਭੁੱਕ ਮਾਰਦਾ ਹਰੇ ਹਰੇ ਕਾ ਉੱਤੇ ਸੱਪ ਭੁੱਕ ਮਾਰਦਾ ਪੱਜੋ ਵੀਰੋ ਵੇ ਬਾਪੂ ਕੱਲਾ ਮੱਝਾਂ ਚਾਰਦਾ ਪੱਜੋ ਵੀਰੋ ਵੇ ਬਾਪੂ ਕੱਲਾ ਮੱਝਾਂ ਚਾਰਦਾ ਪੱਜੋ ਵੀਰੋ ਵੇ ਬਾਪੂ ਕੱਲਾ ਮੱਝਾਂ ਚਾਰਦਾ ਨੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਕੱਢ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਦੀ ਕੱਤ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਦੀ ਮੈਂ ਕੱਢ ਲਈ ਫੁਲਕਾਰੀ ਵੇ ਜੇ ਮੈਂ ਕੱਢ ਕੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਲਈ
ਬੱਲੇ
ਤੂੰ ਹੁੰਗ ਕਿਉਂ ਮਾਰੀ ਡੋਰੀਆ ਭਿੱਜ ਗਿਆ ਵੇ ਤੂੰ ਛਤਰੀ ਨਾ ਤਾਣੀ ਡੋਰੀਆ ਭਿੱਜ ਗਿਆ ਵੇ
ਮੁੰਡਾ ਰਹਿਣੇ ਜਾਂ
Hello everyone, I'm Ranju from RBC Insurance. This pandemic has brought with it lots of change and uncertainty. Although we can't meet face to face right now, I'm still here to help you because we're in it together, Prince Rupert. You're my hometown and I proudly stand on guard for thee. Remember, there are many ways to stay in touch virtually, so please don't hesitate to reach out. See you soon, stay safe and healthy.
For a free ride, I'm Bye.